want to tell my mother I got raped, or should I?
Just everybody stay calm.
I'm
just gonna get us out of here. Just take the money. It's a good deal.
Grumpy, go put the gun down.
I swear to God.
It was good to the last gram.
Then take the money. Just take the money.
Let's just take the deal, Hickey. It's only 50,000 life.
What?
Now you got one less cut. Your mama will be so proud. So we're good, are we not?
Yeah, we're good. That mess is yours.
So how the hell could you know how much we were like unless you were FBI?
I shot you in the vest, son, to keep you from getting killed. Maybe next time I don't. Breathe shallow, it won't hurt so bad. Now get in the car. Compromised us back there. Our lives depend on our ability to convince someone that we are who we say we are.
I did all those exercises at Quantico.
And that's the difference between training and tradecraft.
I get it. I understand FBI procedure.
See the guy on the lift into the bar? Talking to the bartender? You're a counselor at a rehab clinic, and you've got to get him to come in for treatment.
You're kidding.
And it's absolutely real. And it is not optional. Leave the beer.
How you doing? You know, it doesn't have to be this way. Maybe it's God's will.
Are you God? Well, when you find God, point him out. Otherwise, shut the hell up and leave me be. I don't need your 12 steps.
It's funny you mention that, see? Because at my facility, we don't actually do 12 steps. We do 24. We double the effort for a cure. You can't beat that for drying out, right?
Cure me of what?
Get out.
Huh? You ain't talking so much now, are you? Tell me what's wrong with me. Huh? You little...
Hey, big guy, don't hurt a little fella. It's his first barbecue. He's new.
You stay out of this.
That's right.
Tell me what's wrong with me, huh? Am I in the naughty list?
I'll see you in the car. In the car. Thanks, man. Just in case.
What's your problem?
You never present in the real world. Never. You measure, you think, then you react. When having this thing feels like it's burning a hole in your pocket, then maybe you're beginning to know the job of an undercover FBI agent. Get your shit together.
cold and you're late. The world doesn't revolve around you, old friend.
Yeah? And who does it revolve around?
How long do you think this kid will last, huh?
Goodbye, Conrad.
Hey, enjoy your new case file.
You're early.
Excuse me?
I just noticed that you're leaving early today.
How would you know that?
Well, you see, I live below you. I hear your door. You tend to leave at the same time every morning.
Yeah, well, I've had to add a half hour to my commute because I keep getting lost, so...
Yeah, the city has a funny way of turning people around. You'll get used to it.
I'm Rose.
Alistair.
You should probably go. Somebody's coffee's getting cold.
Actually for you.
Should I be worried right now? Are you some sort of stalker?
No, I'm just very observant when things interest me.
Let's start with a drink. Tonight, Ernie, 8 o'clock?
Bye.
What, no coffee for me?
I'd have known you'd be breaking and entering. I would have got you a little non-fat latte.
Missouri Federal Prison 1-Con-2. You're not interested?
My brother's doing 12 for man, too.
Yeah, that we both know. But my guess is this is a courtesy call from the parole board, an actual invitation to stand up for your brother and speak on his behalf. Yet it is sealed and stuck in a junk mail drawer. Again, I ask you, you're really not interested?
It's complicated.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? I need this envelope delivered to that exact address at 1400 Sharp. You got it?
What is it?
It's an envelope. The guy on the left, Michael Cooley. He's an arms dealer, distributor, the whole nine yards. But he is only the trampoline to this guy. Nikolai Panko is a shopaholic for heavy artillery, and he's our target. And presently, he is jonesing for a surface-to-air launcher. I gotta take this. Could you wait in the hall?
It's my apartment.
Look, your family. You need to get it. Listen to me. You tell him to get his butt over there in person, and I will make this go away. Do it.
Get dressed. We're going shopping.